how to pair your hearing aids and Jabra Enhance Pro app on iOS. Before beginning, make sure Bluetooth on your iPhone is turned on. Tap on the Jabra Enhance Pro app icon on your iPhone. This will bring you to the welcome screen. It will ask if you have your hearing aids. Tap on the blue box that says Yes, Connect Now. The app will ask you to allow Bluetooth permissions. Please allow. The app will ask for location permission. Please select Allow All the Time. The app will ask you to select your type of hearing aids from the list on the screen. Tap on the picture of the hearing aids you'd like to connect. You will be asked to restart your hearing aids by following the guide as shown on the screen. After the hearing aids have restarted, the app will automatically start searching for your hearing aids. When found, you will be asked to confirm. Tap Yes. Your iPhone will now request to pair the hearing aids. On the top of the screen, under MFI Hearing Devices, your hearing aids will appear as detected devices and they will show as not paired. Tap the hearing aid name to pair your hearing aids. You will see a pop-up box requesting you to pair your hearing aids with your iPhone. The alert will appear once for each hearing aid, so tap Pair twice. You will now be asked to restart the hearing aids once more to establish a secure connection with the app. Follow the on-screen guide. Once completed, the hearing aids are now connected, and you can start using the app as part of your hearing experience.